please, can you tell me the games, the words you want me to pronounce, sir?
Pneumonia.
See, we get one. Oh my God. Okay, sir, thank you for this word. Pneumonia. P-N-E. P-N-E-U-M-O-N-I-A. Did I get it?
No.
Are you serious?
No.
The second word is cornea.
Cornea. So I'm doing 3 press-ups, right?
Yes.
If you can't even try, you do 5.
Yes, if you can't try, you do 5.
If I can't try, you do 5.
Yes.
The first word would be
timing.
Philanthropist.
Imagine. Philanthropist.
Philanthropy.
It's a P H I L A N T R O.
What's good, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is IJ. Wait, come with me. Yes, so first of all, you need to subscribe to my channel to watch this premium content. Alright? So I wouldn't want to take much of your time. So if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. Okay? Now enjoy this video and let go.
Hey guys, so I and my friends, we've come up with a very interesting game that I think you're gonna like. Now the game we're gonna be doing is we're playing a game of charade, and we're playing spelling bee. But now we are 3. You'll be given 2 words. If you get to fail any of these words, you'll be told to do 3 push-ups. And for the game of charade, I believe you all know how the game of charade works, where you'll be asked to mimic personality or something like that, and the rest of the team are gonna guess what you mimic. So stick with me on this journey. If you're new, I will say this again, please subscribe. For those watching me, it's not your first time, I really thank you for watching my video. I love you. I know you love me too. Let's go.
Contestant number 1, come to the stage, please.
Hello, guys. My name is Victor, and you can call me IJ. Please, can you tell me the games, the words you want me to pronounce, sir?
Pneumonia.
See, we get one. Oh my God. Okay, sir, thank you for this word. Pneumonia. P-N-E. P-N-E-U-M-O-N-I-A. Did I get it?
No.
Are you serious?
No. Go down, Baba. Go down.
When you're ready, sir.
Go down, Baba.
How many?
Give me 3. Wait, remove the bag. Remove the bag. Lest you cheat. You want to monitor your movements.
Alright.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my days. Contestant number 2.
Oh, sorry. Hello. Seems like I'm contestant number 2. So how am I spelling for you today?
Archaeologist.
Archaeologist. Okay,
yes.
Thank you.
That's please, can you remove your hand from your face?
Okay,
you want
sorry.
To see your mouth?
The word archaeologist.
Please don't rush. We want to hear letter by letter, okay?
The word archaeologist. Don't blame me, bro. My English is quite unique.
I know.
Archaeologist. A-R-C-H-A-E-O-L-O-G-Y. I-S-T, sorry.
Go down, Baba. Go down, Baba. I'm just looking at you. Like,
please,
to hear yourself.
Push up. Go.
1, let's go. 2, 3. 3. 4.
Okay.
He's even giving us bonus, guys.
Yeah.
This guy has
now,
energy.
Your second word is astigmatism.
You are evil. Okay. Astigmatism. A-S-T-I-G-M-A-T-I-S-M.
Come again. Slow.
A S T-I-G-M-A-T-I-S-I-N.
I-S-I-N.
I didn't hear you mention H.
H?
Yeah, so you're wrong.
You're wrong. Come again.
This H?
Yeah, there's H.
Come again, please, come again.
There's H, my brother.
There's an H there. Sorry for your loss. Sorry for your loss.
So
let's go. I think you have to get two. You get three more just for failing two.
And you really need to go to English class.
Because I don't know how we can go to university without finishing preschool. We learn these things in preschool.
When you talk, oh my God, you're dead.
We learn these things in preschool.
Right. Now let me mimic someone. Video me.
Is this CR7?
Black Panther.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, you get it.
Stand
number 3. What's up, guys? Wilfred here. I'm here to break protocol. I hope you all noticed they all messed up. I don't know which school they went to. I don't understand. How can all people like these who are at university level miss English?
Okay, Mr. Man. Okay, Mr. Man.
Give me something.
Your first word would be...
Try me.
Philanthropist.
Imagine. Philanthropist.
Philanthropist.
Let me just tell you the meaning first. It's somebody who has a good heart, who's kind, so is willing to give.
That's okay.
So if I tell you the meaning, if I can tell you the meaning and the definition, it means, of course, okay, let me go to the spelling. It's a P H I L T I S T.
Correct.
I am intercontinental.
He failed it.
What do you feel? Oh, imagine.
Okay, yes,
if I can
true.
Tell you the meaning. I am intercontinental, guys.
All right. The second word is. Cornea.
Cornea. So I'm doing 3 pesos, right?
Yes.
If you can't even try, you do 5.
Yes, if you can't try, you do 5.
If I can't try, you do 5?
Yes.
Okay.
1.
2. 3.
4. 5. Seriously, where did you go to school?
Where did you go to school?
Cornea.
School is it? Experimental is one
for the eye, right?
And part 2. Thank you.
Cornea is for the eye, right?
Yes, for the eye.
Imagine me.
C-O-R-N-E-A.
Yes.
You have to take 2 more.
take 5 more.
Imagine the eye, guys. We started learning the eye in grade 3. Imagine. From preschool, then grade 3. We started learning the eye, but he doesn't know cornea.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was a mess, but we thank God for your life.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
Second word
give me something.
Is.
He knows it.
You want to discuss, guys?
Your second word is spell your name.
Wait. Discuss. Your second word is idioma.
Huh?
Idioma.
I will get that because I'm intercontinental.
Okay.
When you are intercontinental, you are exposed.
Okay.
Idioma, right?
Yes.
Okay. It's I. It's J. It's E. It's O. M A.
Failed it. He failed it, guys. Now I will tell you the correct spelling.
What is it?
It is I-J-I-O-M-A. Idioma.
Okay, guys, if I give you my name to spell my name,
So now, just do any charade that you know how to do.
He failed it, his push-ups. I did.
Yes, oh, sorry, please
guys,
a push. Battery slow, be fast. So do a push-up for us.
Guys,
3 push-ups. I did 8. You're doing 3.
No. 1, 2, 3. All right. 4, 5. See the way his hands are shaking, guys.
Go to 100, guys.
Okay, you know what? We're gonna spare you with the charade because I think we want to have mercy on him.
But guys,
what
remember, I'm the one who won. Nobody got any correct name yet.
No.
He gave me a traditional name. I don't even know this. What English name?
Thank you, Mr. Intercontinental. All right.
Thank you,
guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. If you're a returning subscriber, I really thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, Lego. Okay, wait. My friend wants to be in the video, I think.
Please, I have a question.
Yes, sir.
Look here, we have water. What is this?
Bottle.
Water bottle.
Don't leave me.
Thank you guys so much. Lego.